My name is Dee Dee O'Brien, and I have a diagnosis of chronic lymphocytic leukemia. And so now it's living with this, you know, hanging over your head, but it changes your life, makes you appreciate everything a lot more. I decided to seek out opinions. So I went for 5 opinions and I chose Beth Israel. I had the diagnosis. I've had tests, just about every part of the body has been tested.
A laboratory team is critical in the diagnostic workup of any patient. Even though it might seem to an outsider that blood is channeled through a machine, there is a huge amount of work that goes on behind the scenes that is conducted by the laboratory professional. They make a diagnosis based on any tissue or fluid that is removed from the body for that purpose.
You realize that time is very precious, and the last 4 months have been very rich for me. Much richer than they would have been if I hadn't had that diagnosis.
I can play that role of being a doctor's doctor, of actually solving the mystery that a patient walks in with.
Everything surrounding my sicknesses, my cancer, my life going forward is dependent on lab work.